Captain Drexx is a tower defense game. That means you have to defend your base from waves of invaders by constructing towers to kill them before they get near it. There's an in-game tutorial which teaches the basics of this too. You move using a mouse-style pointer. It's quite hard to see it, and in addition, Captain Drexx takes a bit of getting used to. The pause key, for example, is a game control in its own right, because in this type of game, seconds count. You're limited on the first wave to one type of tower. You should also upgrade towers rather than build more of them, and the colour of the tower shows you what strength it is. The game is all packed into a rather dense playing area, and the monochrome limitations of the Spectrum 128 make it all a bit difficult to see. However, it's addictive enough that with some practice you'll actually find it's pretty good. It's currently available from Cronosoft.co.uk for £3.99.